Okay, Venus?
Okay, Steve.
Right. Let's go.
Glad to see the end of this mission. As a pilot, you'd make a great plumber.
Yeah, we're closing fast. Space City must have picked us up by now.
How are things, Lieutenant?
Very quiet, sir.
Well, they can sure stay that way. It's been pretty hectic around here lately.
Maybe so, sir. But it livens up the routine a bit.
Now, see here, Lieutenant. Routine may be a bore to some of you fresh guys.
Yes, sir, but...
No buts about it. I'm stating a fact.
But, sir...
There you go again. A dependable organization is based on routine. Well, what do you say to that?
The emergency light's flashing, sir. A spacecraft has entered the homing area without reporting in.
We still got time to make a run for it.
Are you crazy or something? There's $1 million worth of isotopes down there for the taking. Plus whatever else we can lay our hands on.
Spaceship approaching Space City. Please identify. Repeat, please identify.
See? What did I tell you? We'd get ourselves blown to pieces.
You just make with the flying, huh? And leave the brainwork to me.
No reply, sir.
Freighter 2X4 to Space City. Landing clearance requested.
There you are, Lieutenant. The trouble with you is you've got no patience.
Yes, sir. Stand by 2X4.
Roger, will do.
According to this, 2X4 isn't due for another 2 days.
More likely, you haven't kept it up to date. Now hurry up with landing instructions.
Yes, sir.
What's keeping those guys?
Will you just listen?
Hey, what if 2X4's being contacted?
Relax. Didn't I plan the whole thing?
Space City to 2X4.
2X4.
Clear the land on tower apron.
Thanks. Roger and out. See? I told you it would work.
Yeah, you was right.
Ain't I always? Oh, boy. I sure can't wait to get my hands on all that loot.
Haven't you forgotten something, Lieutenant?
I don't think so, sir.
Then think again. Mark 2X4 off the chart.
Yes, sir.
Who have we got on standby?
Colonel Zodiac, sir.
It's real, boss, Steve. I sure like the new decor.
Thanks for your help, Venus. A woman's touch makes all the difference.
Zuni finds it comfortable anyway.
Comfortable.
Have you any idea where Matt's got to?
He said he was going to get something special for the apartment.
I'll get it.
Who is it, Steve? Matthew?
Sure is.
Wait, don't just stand there. Give us a hand.
Tell me, Matthew, Are you moving out of Fireball and coming to live here or something?
Nothing of the sort. I'm sure you'll agree, Steve, that no place is complete without its own burglar alarm.
Burglar alarm?
That's what I said.
Professor, who's going to rob Space City?
The alarm can't tell you that, Venus, but I promise you it'll stop them.
I don't think I need one.
You've got a wall safe?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, and in it you keep valuable papers?
I know, but...
If anyone got their hands on your astronaut license, your identity papers, your...
Okay, Matt, but no dramas.
And please, Professor, no mess. I've just finished making everything pretty.
Open the door, Steve.
Are you sure it's going to work, Professor?
Of course.
Nothing can go wrong?
Not a thing.
Maybe you'd better try it.
Oh, no, no, Steve. It's your apartment.
Ah, well, here goes.
It seems I was using too much power.
It's a pity you didn't think of that before.
Oh, no, don't worry. I can soon fix it.
Made it. What now, Kamachi?
Wait.
Here?
Yeah. The personnel are just coming off duty. We move as soon as it gets dark. Okay, Steve, I fixed it.
Okay, but this time you open the door.
Now, just listen to this. That's something I didn't work out.
Can't you think of a way to stop it?
I'm trying to. But what can I do with all this noise?
I might have guessed what's going on.
Well done, Zuni.
The professor sure gets up to some tooty things, but this'll take some beating. Will you please remember, Matthew, that this is World Space Patrol headquarters, not a circus?
Sorry, Commander. Steve, I'll have it in working order by tonight.
I don't care what you do with it, Matt. I wish I'd never seen it.
Everybody will be asleep by now.
Yeah, I'll get the tools.
Astronaut, space patrol. Hey, a space patrol astronaut. Hey, think what we could do with his identification papers. We could really plan a raid.
Yeah, We could get a uniform as well.
Good thinking, Al. Well, what are you waiting for? Hurry, Al.
Don't rush me. Relax. Take it easy. Okay. She's ready to open. Just push.
Hey, Al. Do you reckon they have an alarm?
Nah. Only on the main doors to the building, that's all. What was that?
No idea. Come on, let's take this place apart and get out of here.
What's been happening?
Commander, it's an emergency. You're not wearing your uniform.
Very observant, Lieutenant. What's the emergency?
I'm tracking a spaceship from here. It's heading for the planet Kanva.
The prison planet. The space pen. So that's it.
My identification papers have been stolen, Commander.
And my uniform. But that's not half of it. The isotope store was raided. They cleaned the place out.
Spacecraft will soon be out of range of space radar.
Okay. Our birds have flown, Steve, and there's not much we can do about it.
Fireball's ready. We could get after them.
They're headed for Kanva, the space penitentiary.
Isn't there some trouble up there?
Yeah, but we don't want to move in until we get the word from General Shan that he's got the situation under control. You going there could spoil his whole plan, Steve.
Well, there is one thing we could do.
Well, let's hear it.
Well, with Fireball ready to go, you could let us take off.
Attention all Space Patrol units. Top priority call. Dangerous criminals have stolen Fireball XL5. Intercept and destroy. Intercept and destroy.
So that's the planet Kanva.
Better known as a space pen, Venus. Let's hope they've heard the phony radio message that Commander Zero sent out.
You mean about Fireball being stolen? What are our plans once we've landed, Steve?
Well, all being well, I hope we can contact this General Shan.
Monkey to gang leader. Code 45, zero rad.
Okay, Matt. Moxie.
Preparing to land.
I think the professor is enjoying himself.
Yes. Before we left, he watched an old gangster film in the movie library. He's been playing the part ever since.
Steve, the gravity on Kanva is so low that I think we can take Fireball and Fireball Junior down in one piece. Liftoff should present no problems.
Okay, Professor.
Not Professor! Muggsy!
All right, Muggsy. Going in now.
A long way down.
With this gravity, we'll simply be able to float down.
At least we don't need oxygen pills. There's plenty of air to breathe.
Steve! I can't stop!
You can now! Get your hands up!
Want to play it tough, eh? Think you're smart?
Shut up! Okay, Al. Check the number.
Yeah, it's XL5, all right.
Hey, is this ship yours?
Yeah, it is, wise guy. Why, do you want to buy it?
Buy it? Yeah, that's a good one, eh, Al?
Yeah.
OK.
Okay. Okay, you're all right. But we had to make sure.
Well, now you've seen us, beat it. We're gonna have a look around.
And we're coming right with you. The boss wants to see you first. Now get going. Where we keep the loot.
I thought we were going to see the president.
He lives here with his wife. He can't bear to be parted from the stuff.
Is this where all the loot's kept?
Yeah, but don't get no fancy ideas.
I wasn't. Just thinking you'll need a bigger place than this when me and my gang get started.
And treat the boss and his lady with respect. They're bigger crooks than all of us put together.
Sure they are. That's why they was voted in. Hey, go and find the boss, Al. I'll watch them.
Just look at all this stuff, Steve. It must be worth millions and millions of dollars.
We'll have to try and get it back, but how?
There's the commander's uniform.
And my astronaut papers.
Hey, hey. What goes with all the whispering?
Just admiring the view, that's all. Arrest them!
Space spy.
Get those hands up. Now, what goes on?
They're not criminals, Kamartsi. This is Colonel Steve Zodiac of the Space Patrol.
Why, you dirty double crosses. Now let me deal with them. I'll show them what happens on Con, but the people found guilty of being honest.
Did you say honest?
They're honest, all right. And courageous, too.
Disgusting.
Okay, boys. Get them out of here.
Take it easy, Venus. We'll get out of this somehow.
I wish I could believe that, Steve.
Nothing could be worse than this. I'm gonna enjoy this, Al.
Yeah. They'd be real scared if they knew what they was in for.
I don't like it.
What don't you like?
Colonel Zodiac of the Space Patrol coming here.
You old toot. Can't you see it's the best thing that could have happened?
Where are you going?
While Zodiac and his friends are dealt with, we leave with all this lovely loot.
All finished.
Nothing can save you now, Colonel Zodiac.
Just what are you planning to do?
As soon as we leave the room.
Shut up, Al. They'll find out soon enough.
With this low gravity, we'll clear the place in no time.
Stop blabbing. We haven't got all day. Why don't we just get it over with?
Now steady, Venus. Don't give up hope. Okay, Al. Now.
Listen, can you hear anything?
Sounds like water.
Yeah, I guess they're going to flood this place.
And we'll just drown. Oh, Steve. Once we've cleared this place out, we'll get into the spaceship.
Millions and millions of dollars for us.
And the end of Steve Zodiac. It couldn't have worked out better. has happened to General Shan?
That's the lot. Let's get to the spaceship.
It's no good. These straps are too strong.
Goodbye, Steve Zodiac.
Put your hands up, both of you.
General Shan.
You, start turning that wheel. Come on, you heard me.
Stay where you are, Al. The boss doesn't show up soon. He won't be so big then.
Sorry to disappoint you, but your boss is making off with the loot.
There. There seems to be some activity outside, Steve.
Perhaps it's help after all, Steve.
Well, there's not much time left.
What are you waiting for?
The wheel. It's stuck.
And if you don't want me to pull the trigger, try harder.
Okay.
Stand by to get him out.
I'll check the fuel and supplies. You can do the loading. And be as quick as you can.
Thanks, General. But for you...
Glad to be of assistance. I can handle this end now.
Yes, and we've got to stop Space Spy.
Yeah. Come on, Matt.
Everything in order? Good. What is Boris doing? Why haven't you started the loading?
Steve, Zodiac is coming.
Zodiac? This is General Shan's doing. Prepare for takeoff.
Oh, darn. We were just too late.
Make for Fireball and hurry.
Interceptor, range 2325.
Standing by with Interceptor 1.
Roger.
Standing by to correct course.
Standing by to correct course.
Fire one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0 and go. Zodiac. Our day will come.
I wish I was a spaceman, the fastest guy alive. I'd fly you round the universe in Fireball XL5. Way out in space together, conquers of the sky. My heart would be a fireball, a fireball. Every time I gazed into your starry eyes, we'd take the path to Jupiter, and maybe very soon we'd cruise along the Milky Way and land upon the moon. To a wonderland of stardust, we'll zoom our way to Mars. My heart would be a fireball, a fireball, 'cause you would be